How will this fight play out? I think it will be very similar to the first fight. Wilder would have gained a lot of experience going 12 rounds with Fury's awkward movements, and if he can learn those movements, he may have more of an opportunity to land his thunderous shots. Meanwhile, Gypsy King looked great, moving around the ring like a cat and slipping punches. That was his first true test in over 3 years, and I would expect to see a better version this time around with more ring rust knocked off. That 12th round showed us a lot about both fighters. For the Bronze Bomber, he showed that he still had his ridiculous knockout power in the latter stages of the fight, having seemingly knocked Fury out in that round. Meanwhile, Gypsy King did his best impression of WWE's The Undertaker, as he stood up before the 10 count, even if it was a slow count, after he laid flat on his back. And went on to win the rest of the round. I, along with many others, believe that Fury won the first bout despite being knocked down twice. However, the judges strike again as they do in almost every big fight nowadays, scoring the fight a split decision draw with scores being 115-111 for Wilder, 114-112 for Fury, and 113-113 for the draw. Gypsy King outstruck the Bronze Bomber in 9 of the 12 rounds, and Wilder landed just 17% of his punches, while Fury landed at a rate of 26%. I think the same things are in play for the rematch. Fury is the better boxer, with tremendous movement but not a lot of power, while Wilder possesses devastatingly powerful hands that can end the fight.